which I really love. I remember doing a video for the Swamp Ash special. I think they had the narrow feels on it, which is just, it's a real unique sounding pickup. It's not, yeah. I've got the amp set fairly dark, I think, but what's really great about these pickups is you can still feel, you can still hear the pick attack, you can still, there's so much definition to them. And I guess this works kind of like a general five-way with the neck and middle and bridge, tone and volume. And the cool thing about these pickups, you can still get the kind of Eric Clapton woman-y tone. Sound. Yeah, great, and again it's got this unfinished neck on it that just feels wonderful. And what an awesome colour. This is great. And then this is it clean. Such a versatile pickup that it's got real clout to the humbucker and almost P90ish, I guess, too. With it. This has the same scale as the DC3. Does. Yeah, it's a real comfortable playing guitar, and these inlays are really cool too. The ring around the dot there. It's beautiful, the narrow field 3. Lovely.